young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old Legolon came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
See, I got biceps. Excuse me, ladies, I have a wedding to plan. Get back to the tower! Go! How about it, Belle? Marry me.
Stop, may I have my book back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read, Belle.
You are positively prime.
Why, thank you.
Excuse me.
You will marry me, Belle. Today's the day all your dreams come true.
Wildest imagination could have dreamt, for through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Our guests for dinner.
Well, keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop. Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. I said quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Thank you.
The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
How lovely.
A human again. Wow!
Oh. Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
But I just wanted to find out.
It's none of your business.
Please, stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it. Gently.
I've never felt this way before.
Something sweet and almost kind. He was mean, he was coarse, not refined. But now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before. Oh! Oh no!
She glanced this way. Thought I saw, and when we touched, she didn't shudder at my part. Though it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before. Together on their own.
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mom?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
Time. No one says no to Gaston. Rejected. Why, it's more than I can bear. Publicly humiliated. I'm disgraced. But I have a plan. Someone has to protect our village. Kill the beast or he will kill your children. Off with your children.
No.
Come after them in the night.
No!
No one is safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast.
Kill him!
We're not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night. Set to sacrifice your children to his monstrous appetite. We'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. And the shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer when we're there at the drawbridge of our castle. There's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, he's a sharp ones. As it paws, kill paws for the beast. It roars, he'll pull, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good ending. Kill the beast.
Kill him!
You're not with us, you're against us. We're in the village.
I am! Barely even friends